After failing to do so in their past two games, Monday it was another chance for the Rangers to clinch their sixth straight playoff berth. Could the Blue Shirts get it done in Columbus?
Rangers are there to bring it out. Kreider to Stepan, to Kreider, save, rebound, score! Chris Kreider with a great effort gets his own rebound and makes it 1-0 Rangers. Islanders will be at the Rangers Thursday night. Shot by Boyle, and it goes in!
That went right through him. That went right through the legs of Corpusalo. He might have got surprised by Boyle. Boyle made a good play pitching in, and then elected just to take the quick shot. Then it goes right through Corpusalo. I don't think he even touched it.
Bjorkstrand finds Savard, scores! Oh, he's got a dangerous shot. I don't know if it was tipped in front, but Savard firing puts Columbus on the board and cuts the Rangers' lead to 2-1. Taken away from Prout, breaking down. Kreider feeds Zuccarello, back for Kreider. Down and Zuccarello scores! It never got through. It came back to Zuccarello, and the Rangers regained the two-goal lead. It's 3-1. Jones plays it across, gets it back. Power play's over. The shot hit the crossbar or the post and came out. Wow. Picked up by Jones. Brought in by Foligno. Foligno challenges Klein, goes to the net, and scores! Strong move by Nick Foligno, his second goal of the game.
That's a good, it's a fake shot. I think that goes off the stick of Boyle. Is it Boyle in front? Let's see the Rangers' stick. Yeah, Dan Boyle, it goes off his stick and deflects up and over the pad. Here comes again, not a real good angle. He's just trying to throw it in front, and it hits the stick of Dan Boyle and deflects over Lundqvist, and we have a one-goal game.
Second time Columbus has cut the Rangers' two-goal lead. Moves in against Girardi, back to Jones. Now to Ryan Murray, lost control. Stepan's got it. Stepan to the empty net. He scores! And that's it, it's over. The Rangers win it 4-2, and for the sixth consecutive season, they are in the playoffs.
The win was number 34 for Henrik Lundqvist, who came up with 27 saves. The Blue Shirts now have three shorthanded goals on the season, all of those coming from Derek Stepan. Captain Ryan McDonough was forced to leave the game in the first period after blocking a shot, and he did not return. Tuesday, the Rangers host the Lightning, and on Wednesday, the Blue Jackets travel to Toronto.